And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
The sun may make a cameo appearance this week, but we're not going to see a lot of sunshine. So consider the sun on break this week, and we're watching for rain chances throughout the week. There is a thunderstorm complex out of the northwest Gulf of Mexico, and some rain and showers will be lifting into southwest Mississippi this evening. It will weaken as it moves in, but it will continue to create cloud cover for tonight. You can get a look at this little disturbance crossing along a stalled boundary, which went through several days ago. So that'll be crossing the Gulf Coast, and some of the rain will be affecting the southern and southwestern parts of the state. And that could continue through the balance of at least the early evening into the early nighttime hours. So there is that shower threat with that through the course of the evening. Here is the Pinpoint Predictor Plus showing the shower threat through the evening, moving out tomorrow, but through the week, we'll have another front come on down. Warm, humid air on the Gulf Coast will be battling with cooler, drier air to the north. We will have disturbances moving through, and this will give opportunities for some rain. The best chance for widespread showers and thunderstorms looks like it will come later in the week, especially Thursday and on into Friday. So we'll continue to watch for that timing, but that battleground, some spots could see some locally heavy rainfall totals later in the week. So little rain tonight, especially in the southwest part of the state, 63. Tomorrow, lots of cloud cover, 80. Can't rule out a stray shower, but I think most spots remain dry. And as far as tomorrow night goes, clouds continue to hang around, mid-60s. Here is that seven-day forecast. Finally, we'll see some clearing as we head into the weekend. Temperatures pretty close to average for this time of the year.